That should do it. Maybe I can make my own path. Harry, where does this nasty gunk fit into all of this? Crap! It's doing all of this damage and it hasn't even got a brain! Not an unusual scenario, come to think of it.
Seems to be attracting the gunk. It must be bursting with energy.
All right, here we go. Up that elevator shaft seems like a good bet on where to head next. Everyone loves putting important stuff at the top. Gotta be a way to access it around here somewhere. So neat and tidy. Funny. If I had seen this place when we first arrived here, I would have considered it beautiful. Now it all just feels sad. Harry? Bex? Are you there? Whoa. This place is an energy mine, but way bigger. All the other mines must push their energy through here, too. Bex would pee her pants if she saw this.
Bex, could you please just answer?
What?
Everything okay?
Just fine. 12 PG. Are we done with this place yet?
Bex, can we just...
I'm busy, Ronnie. Don't waste my time.
That stubborn pig-headed... Oh! Yeah.
I can't find the wrench. Where did you put it?
I thought we weren't talking, since I'm just wasting your time.
That's not what I meant.
It's what you said. There's a lot of gunk out there. Pumpkin, let's get them out of here. I've come to make you release your people. Have you seen what's going on out there? You have to stop.
pumpkin.
Where am I? Damn, my mask's broken. Probably from tumbling through that damn pipe. Bex, oh please be there, Bex. Guess it's just us now, Pumpkin. Bex! Damn it. I hope she's okay. I need to make it back to camp. Can't stay out here with faulty gear. Seen the gunk this agitated around energy pipes. It's like it's more aware of me without the mask on. As soon as the radio's back up, she'll be there, right, Pumpkin? Oh, jeez. Talking to myself again. Just keep moving. Oh, no other option than to keep going. What was I even thinking? Stupid! The gardener has all the power in the world. How do you fight against that? I'm in no state to pick a fight. Was that the dust bunny? No. No, 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 no. Keep calm, Ronnie. It could have been anything. A comet? A reflection? She wouldn't do that. Not my Bex. No way. Yes, this is the future of this place. These patches of life will be swallowed up by the gunk. You know something, Pumpkin? We should have just gone straight home. Bex must be sick of cleaning up after me. Like when I crashed that transit shuttle and she took the blame, or when she stayed with me all night after I lost my arm. I'd still be paying my way out of that contract if it wasn't for her. Mine or back to the garden. At least it's a direction. Bex? Harry? Anyone? I hope there's something here. You poor thing, shriveled, just like everything else around here. And you were so close to that energy. What if? Save your strength. I tried, but I failed. I wasn't strong enough. The room with the giant red beam. I've seen it, but I can't get back in. No. Don't go. Oh, Bex, where are you? Maybe I can get the radio working if I make it up there. me? Maybe you left.
We had a vote about it. The result was 2-1. So we went looking for you.
I've been such an asshole, Bex. I should have trusted you.
It's all right, Ronnie. I shouldn't have kept this from you, but we missed a few payments. Not just a few. We could lose money.
This whole thing has gotten way out of hand, Bex. I wanted a change, an adventure, not to risk us.
Yeah. You know, we roamed that wasteland for hours tracking you. All that corruption. Look, I am worried about Bunny, but you were right. We can't let this place become another barren rock. There's a way to stop it.
Actually, there might be. We have to return to the garden and enter the central shaft. Tricky thing is, I don't know if we can get back in.
Right. It's gonna take a while to get Bunny ready again, and there are drones patrolling regularly. You sneak on ahead, scout for a way in. I'll catch up.
You could sneak in with me?
In these shoes?
Roger that.
Mama, te fa salut, me ama. Et mama ruma bel, bec bufar. Mama fuma, fa mama peru.
Yeah, that makes me happy. I'm just sorry I couldn't do anything to save your kin out there. I didn't even know their name.
Fe lucino no, me no parsala.
I did see some life still hanging on out there. Small pools of resistance. We really should invest in some proper boots for you.
Hey, don't knock the croc. You get the job done.
Ah, but at what cost?
Huh. Hey, Ronnie. I'm glad we're okay again. I was so worried about you braving the wasteland alone. Harry told me about how it was all covered by an endless jungle. Before, you would have loved it.
That sounds wonderful. And Bex, from now on, we're in this together. Good thing I set a beacon back in the old city.
Hey, Ronnie, I know it won't be the same once we're done here, but I just want you to know that I'm aware that we need a change.
Bex.
I'd actually really like it if you'd be more involved, to look at our options together.
I'd like that too. Once we're done here, we'll have time to dream a bit. My mask. Bex? Bex? Ugh, crap. Figures. Not getting back in this way. I found a way in, Bex! Bex! I hope she's on her way. Bex? I'm getting there. I wish you had better news. No, it's just an expression, Harry. Okay. Never mind. Thanks for the warning. good thing I have Harry's key card with me. Bingo! I'm in, Bex. Now, I just need to shut this thing off.
Great. You got this.
This seems like a good place to start. I think I should be able to make my way back to the elevator from here.
Huh.